हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक अगेन। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल बी लर्निंग अबाउट सेल जंक्शंस। थ्री टाइप ऑफ सेल जंक्शंस कैन बी फाउंड। फर्स्ट वन इज ऑक्लूडिंग जंक्शन, सेकंड वन इज एंकरिंग जंक्शन, थर्ड वन इज कम्युनिकेशन जंक्शंस। ओके, इन दिस स्पेसिफिक वीडियो वी विल ओनली लर्निंग अबाउट कम्युनिकेशन जंक्शंस। इट्स हैव टू डिफ्रेंसिएशन। इट कैन बी फाउंड एज गैप जंक्शन इन एनिमल सेल्स, वाइल इन प्लांट सेल्स कम्युनिकेशन जंक्शन विल बी फाउंड एज प्लाज्मोडेस्मेट। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू नीड टू नो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ जंक्शन। ओके, व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ सेल जंक्शन। सो सेल जंक्शन इज काइंड ऑफ ए टॉकिंग और ट्रांसपोर्टिंग सम स्मॉल मॉलिक्यूल्स और आयन बिटवीन टू नेबरिंग सेल्स। यू कैन से और यू ऑलरेडी नो दैट ए टिश्यू इज मेड अप ऑफ सेम फंक्शनिंग सेल्स। ओके, सो कंप्लीटिंग ए टास्क दे नीड टू ट्रांसपोर्ट सम काइंड ऑफ मॉलिक्यूल्स और सम काइंड ऑफ सिग्नल्स बिटवीन दैम। सो दीज कैन बी हैपन वाया सेल जंक्शन। सो दीज आर सेल जंक्शंस। इट इज रियली हेल्पफुल ऑफ कंप्लीटिंग ए टास्क और ट्रांसपोर्टिंग सम स्मॉल मॉलिक्यूल्स और प्रोटीन्स। ओके, और सम इनऑर्गेनिक मॉलिक्यूल्स। ओके, these are cell junctions, or in this video we will be learning about only plasmodesmata, that is the part of communications junction. Okay, I am writing here three type of cell junctions can be found. Okay, communication junctions, anchoring junctions, okay, or occluding junctions. But in this video we will only learning about कम्युनिकेशन जंक्शंस। विच वन? कम्युनिकेशन जंक्शंस। एंड इट्स हैव टू पार्ट। इट कैन बी फाउंड इन एनिमल सेल्स एज गैप जंक्शंस, वाइल इट कैन बी फाउंड इन प्लांट सेल एज प्लाज्मोडेस्माटा। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी ओनली लर्निंग अबाउट व्हाट इज प्लाज्मोडेस्माटा, हाउ दे प्रोवाइड जंक्शंस वर्क्स बिटवीन द सेल्स, बिकॉज इट इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट बेसिक नॉलेज of cell communications. Okay, so let's see what is the plasmodesmata. It is totally functional wise similar to gap junctions. Okay, plasmodesmata is functional wise same to gap junctions because they are working in same functions. Okay, what's their functions? Providing some transporting some small molecules or inorganic molecules or ions. Okay, between two neighboring cells, that is the function, but their structure is totally unrelated to each other. My mean to say is that gap junctions and plasmodesmata structure is totally unrelated to each other, while their function is same. Okay, so let's see. Plasmodesmata will be finding in plant cell. Okay, and here the structure of plasmodesmata. Okay, as you can see, this is the plant cell A and this is the plant cell B, and this is inner membrane. It is cell membrane, or you can say plasma membrane, while outside of the membrane will be called as cell wall. In plant, it is made up of cellulose. In fungi, it can be made up of chitin. Okay, while if you talk about animals, cell wall will be absent in animals. Okay, so as you can see here, this is the plant cell A cytoplasm, and this here is the cytoplasm of cell B. As you can see here, their cytoplasm is interconnecting. Okay, so I mean to say is that their cytoplasmic interaction named as plasmodesmata. Okay, by the help of this interaction, they can provide or transport some ions, molecules, or small inorganic molecules. And it is the nucleus of cell A, it is the nucleus of cell B. Or you can ask me, what is the structure of this? Okay, so I will tell you, this is the structure of desmotubules. It is the extension of your endoplasmic reticulum. Okay, it is the extension of योर स्मूथ एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम. इट इज द एक्सटेंशन ऑफ स्मूथ एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम. ओके, सो इट इज एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम एंड सम काइंड ऑफ एक्सटेंशन इज हैपनिंग हेयर, दैट्स व्हाई इट हैव एक्सटेंड इन टू द बी एरिया. ओके, इट टोटली स्ट्रक्चर वी कॉल एस डेस्मोट्यूबल्स एंड हेयर यू कैन सी सम काइंड ऑफ प्रोटीन इज फाउंडिंग हेयर, सम काइंड ऑफ प्रोटीन इज एम्बेडेड हेयर. दिस प्रोटीन इज ए ग्लोबुलर टाइप, वी कैन कॉल इट PCP protein. Okay, plasmodesmatal channel protein. Okay, it also can be found embedded in the cell membrane or in the plasma membrane. Okay, so here is the structure. It is the simple structure. Your cytoplasmic interaction will be attaching to the neighboring cells and this will be called as plasmodesmata. Okay, plasmodesmata means the interaction of neighboring cells cytoplasm. Okay, so this is the cytoplasm A, this is the cytoplasm B, and they have interacting between them. And some kind of extension of endoplasmic reticulum is also found here, and this extension can be called as desmotubules. Okay, and on the desmotubules some kind of a protein, globular protein, it is globular protein, we can call it plasmodesmatal channel protein, can be embedded on the endoplasmic reticulum as well as on the plasma membrane too. Okay, so this is the plasmodesmata, type of a communications junctions. Okay, in the next video we will be learning about gap junctions that can be found in animal cell. Plasmodesmata can only found in plant cells and it is made up of the interaction of neighboring cytoplasm. Okay, about plasmodesmata, and as you can see some kind if a small ions or you can say some molecules is here, so with the help of desmotubules also you can transport them from here to here. So desmotubule will also helpful for transporting molecules ions between neighboring cells, because completing a task a tissue need all the cells and they will be talking between them with the help of plasmodesmata. Okay, so their cytoplasma is connecting between them and they are not separated now, so they with the help of plasmodesmata they can transport their molecules, ions and small inorganic molecules. Okay, it is all about the plasmodesmata, that is the type of communication junctions. Next video we will be learning about what is the gap junctions. So I hope guys you will get it. If you have any problem then comment down below. Thanks.